Jeff.
Hello.
Why did you decide to become an actor?
It was just something fun I enjoyed to do as a kid. I never really thought about it till we moved to Hollywood. And I got an agent, and the rest is history.
What is your favorite movie you worked in?
Dinosaur Valley Girls was a lot of fun. I was in the desert with 12 half-naked women for 2 weeks. That was fun.
Your current project?
My documentary, Who is Jeff Rector? It's about four different strangers, all with the same name, Jeff Rector, and we've already won an award at our first festival.
What does comedy mean to you?
It makes me laugh. Ha!
Your idea of happiness?
Living the dream, doing what you love. In my case, it's acting, making movies, telling my own stories.
Your favorite qualities in a woman?
Beauty, intelligence. She has to have a sense of humor like mine. We have to enjoy a lot of the same activities. A female version of me, basically.
Your favorite word?
Sex.
Where would you like to live?
Right here in California. It's the best state and city in the world.
Are you single?
I am.
Do you like my accent?
I love your accent. I don't know where it's from. I thought you were Dracula's daughter when I first heard you talk. So I figured you were from Transylvania, Romania, or... You're not a werewolf, are you?
I'm from Ukraine.
Oh, good. Better.
Thank you so much.